Damn stream deck. Good job it's only a little 30 minute test one. Hey, I'll start again, Rob. Oh my lord. Yeah. And yeah, everyone just watched me going around, didn't hear anything. Yeah, stream deck. It was a present from my lovely partner Dee. And I just been setting it up and I thought I'd have a go. And yeah. Oh, I hope you had a brilliant Christmas. Brilliant Christmas, Rob. And Merry Christmas to you, wifey, and the children. Yeah, oh my lord. I could kiss it and just squeeze it. I'm going to go to bed with it tonight. I don't know which is best, the steering wheel or the stream deck. It's very close, it's very close. It's really handy. I've got loads of stuff already set up. It's brilliant. So yeah, so I thought I'd just come on, just have a chat. Make sure everyone's okay. I've still got my community strike, as you might guess, because I'm on Twitch. But now, if I have to use Twitch, and that's just how it's going to have to be, isn't it? I'm just going to have to grit my teeth. So did you have a great day, Rob? I remember thinking to myself, must unmute the mic. Oh dear. Yeah, that's what I've got. I've got a folder with the farming sim stuff and another folder with the truck sim stuff, because they're all separate streams. Separate scenes on OBS. Absolutely love it. You can even launch OBS from it, can't you? Just sit here, launch OBS, start, stop the stream. Oh, it is awesome. Awesome, Rob. Amazing. Awesome. I'm glad you had, I'm assuming that awesome is because you had a great Christmas so far. I decided that I'm going to use this map because I like this map. It's really, really good. It's an underrated one. If this stream looks alright, it should be. Did you catch my introduction video? My starting soon countdown. I spent about an hour in the Pinnaclke Studio to get that one done. Look, very good fun to do. Yes, I've got another one to do. Yeah, instead of having just a countdown from a script, I've actually got it on a video, and Pinnaclke Studio did the rest, and I've got some free stuff, including some music. It's very cool. Anyway, mate, thank you for coming on. Yeah, there's a whole point, isn't it? Yeah, it's a great day. We spent it with the family at Dee's sister's, and yeah, I drank far too much, ate far too much. It's just awesome the amount that I ate, drank. We had a really good time, played cards until 3 a.m. and then I got up to try and go. Oh, that's because I'm going big time. I've added all of this. there's going to be no messing when I start farming. You don't start with this is what I've done. And I've added, look, some Christmas trees, because it's Christmas. This map, you do need a lot of equipment, so I've nabbed it from everywhere. Hey, I'm going to have to sort out which maps and mods are being used and put them in the description so I don't get told off. I shouldn't do, because I mean it's I'm not going to make any money out of these. I'm not going to put the monetary thing on when I put it on YouTube, so yeah. So yeah, so this is already, I did go through and talk about it, but I have my mic muted. Oh dear. There's always one thing, isn't there? One thing. Yeah. looking at the time because I've got to cook tea in a little while. So I just thought I'd just come on to introduce this, and then later on I'll come on and do a proper stream and we can get stuck into it. Yes. Okay, so I know we've got field. Yeah. Oh, well, hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. I will play a bit for you. Just listen to this. Watch this, Rob. And some that free video which loops in the back, it's just great. Yeah, I thought, oh, I might as well do it myself. But I tried looking around for some, and I thought, no, just do it myself. All right, so what are your plans for today, Rob? Must be, I suppose it's quite early at yours, isn't it? We've got the full Boxing Day ahead. It's nice having a little bit of time off. I think I will maybe do quite a bit of streaming tomorrow if I can, because I know I should be going away on the 28th or 29th and coming back on the 30th, and then doing a little bit more. I'm going to park this over here. Get our, I think we've got field. I've been loving the truck sim Christmas thing where you deliver the gifts. Absolutely loving doing that. That's very, very cool. Right. Not so loud. So, I'm assuming the audio is sort of okay. Oh, my last video. The audio. It picked up my webcam. That is so annoying, isn't it? Oh, I don't go in there. We have the cool. The favourite, courtesy of you. Look at this. I love it. Headers. Yep, cool. So I'm going to just start this off. I'm going to course play. See how course play handles it. And then I shall call it quits for this little test stream. Just basic start, and then I'll come back later. First good. Trying to gauge where it is. Oh, come on. It's quite demoralizing. I put a damper on everything. I haven't really. Oh yeah, Rob, thanks for coming on, mate. Yeah, I'll only be doing another 5 minutes on here. Just set this up, and then I will be on later, and we can catch up then. Thank you for coming on, Rob. It's much appreciated. As I said in my video, I fully value your friendship and your support. And yeah, pass on my best regards to everyone. You have a really, really great day, mate. Yeah. So I want to. Let me just lean over. Excuse me. Oh, don't worry about me. This map is great. Lost Hill Country. I should have put that actually in the title. I think I did. Yeah. Very, very good map. It's been around for ages and it gets a big thumbs up from me. Absolutely massive. It was the first map I came across where we got a speeding fine. I roared out of the shop into the little town. Come up towards here and got a $1,200 fine. I thought, well, that's just cheeky. Very good. I'll try and keep it under 30 miles per hour. Right. I think we'll let this do another one. I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to call it quits there and we'll let this continue. It's full, and then we'll come back and we'll stream the rest later. Alright then guys, well sorry for the fact that my mic was muted, and yeah, I hope everyone's having an amazing break, and we will catch up later today. Alright then, happy farming.